you need for college. First up is Z Library. You can literally get any textbook you want online for free in a PDF version on this website. The next website is Canva. Canva is the best. I can't even explain how amazing it is. You can do resumes, PowerPoint presentations, proposals, business proposals, literally anything, and it's free, so go sign up for an account. The next website is Write My Professor, and I cannot stress this enough. This is so important when you're signing up for classes, so you can actually see what real students are saying about the professor in class. And the last one is Quizlet. Quizlet is an amazing resource if you're trying to study for a test or test yourself with flashcards and things like that. And make sure to like for part two.
Since malapit na ipasukan, at karamihan sa mga klase ay online classes, may ituturo ako sa inyong website na kung saan makakatulong ito sa inyo. Kung mayroong mga topic sa subject na inaaral nyo na hindi nyo maintindihan, huwag kang mag-alala, libre ito. Kaya itry mo. So advice ko lang, pumunta lang sa wolframalpha.com at ito yung tsura nun. Dito pwede ka matuto sa mathematics, sa science and technology, sa society and culture, at sa iba pa tingin nyo, meron pa yung personal health, personal finance, surprises, entertainment, at iba pa. Na kung saan feeling ko magagamit ko to sa mga subject namin na related sa math. Kaya itry nyo na din. Ayun na, tingin nyo may calculus, may algebra din, saka meron ding statistics. At hindi lang yun, marami pang topic na matututunan dito. So yun lang, kung tingin nyo nahihirapan na kayo, itry nyo to. Di ba nakakadibig pa ng kaalaman? Yun lang, thanks! Thank you.